Well, we, you don't want to be doing any swimming just yet, but we're getting there. Temperatures for today, 40s, and we're still on deck for 50s tomorrow across southern Wisconsin. And the pattern really looking a lot more like spring, and I do expect a fairly active weather pattern that will begin to set up for us into next week. Now, we're still got this kind of chilly grip. 28 degrees at the airport. Skies are fair. Dew point temperature, 14 degrees. Air mass is really dry, and winds are northwest at 7. Winds are going to swing about the dial today, and they'll go a little bit east and southeast as we run through the late morning and into the afternoon, and that will set the stage for a lake breeze to develop. Now, as far as warm air, not a lot of it out there, but we're going to start to see our winds as they swing up out of the south for tomorrow. That's going to help to push our temperatures up. Now, this morning when I was driving in, an absolutely glorious waning moon. Take a look at the dry air. We are looking at buckets of sunshine in store for us for today and even into tomorrow. Now, it's later in the day tomorrow. Cool front comes through. We will see an increase in clouds, but it is well off to the north and the west. We needn't worry about it for at least the next 36 hours. So lots of sunshine in store for us. Through the morning, temperatures will climb to just about 40 as we get to noon. Now, we move into the early afternoon. There's that southeast wind. That's going to drop the temperatures in the shore counties back to around 40, maybe 41 degrees, but still lots of sunshine. Overnight, it's quiet for us tomorrow morning. Plenty of sunshine early. There's the cool front. Comes through late afternoon. Out ahead of the cool front, we get into the mid-50s. In the wake of the cool front, we will look at temperatures just a bit cooler as we move into Friday. Now, there will be a strip of cloudiness associated with this, and you could see my model trying to squeeze out a little rain. I think we stay dry with that cool front. And then as we move into Friday, we're still talking sunshine at least for Friday morning, and then we set the stage for chances for showers later Friday night and then again into Saturday. But these are spring showers, and you know what they say about April showers, Portia. They bring Mayflowers. 45 for today. Lots of sunshine, 41 degrees right along the lake. Low 30s tonight, mid-50s tomorrow. Lake breeze is not so apparent. 44 then on Friday with some shower possible late Friday night. Scattered shower Saturday. We're dry Sunday. And then the weather pattern active for next week. I expect a couple of rounds of rain.